everyone. My name is Sneh and I'm a fluid artist. So we all have been curious about this new trend of pouring colors, which is known as fluid art. Most of us are really unsure if we could do this art by our own selves or we need to be artists. But let me tell you, this is a really simple and a fun technique by which you can really make some spectacular designs. Camel has launched this new range of ready-to-pour fluid acrylic colors, which are available in three sets: Sunset, Aqua and Monochrome. The best part is you really don't need any kind of pouring medium, or you need to worry about the proportions or the consistency. What all we have? Wow. We have an 8x8 canvas board. Four different shades. We have an apron, which is really important when you're working with these colors. Layering the cup in this technique is most important thing. You cannot just put it up like in one go. Pouring from the edges is very important because if you pour from between, the color will sink down. You just have to move your canvas in a little circular motion. No need to take care that how much and which color are you supposed to pour. Just pour it from your heart. To know more about these different kind of techniques and more about the kits, please follow Camlin on Instagram, Facebook and YouTube.